I'm Ranger Cookie, and this is the Grumpy Guy. And he's taking my challenge to make it out of camp, back to the car, from this area. This is the starting point of my challenge on this side, and then the other starting point challenge is on the other side. So the Grumpy, this man right here, said he's a good trail master. He said he's going to get us out of here. So do it.
I don't know where the house is from here. So you go ahead and point me at least in the right direction.
And by the way, and if he makes it through the trail, he within a certain time period. I don't even know what you got the clock on you. Nope. I know we left around 12 o'clock on the,
Yes, I have.
Okay. I challenge him within
12:01.
30. Oh, how much time?
12:01.
So if he can make it out of here within 15 minutes, he gets both prizes. No, he gets a bonus prize. He can pick what he wants. He saw this tarp and he really wanted that tarp. So I said, well, if he can get us out of here in 15 minutes, like my time, he gets the tarp. If he gets us out of here with 30 minutes, he gets the knife and a machete. That was the prize that I had left in the hobo form. And if he gets us out of here within 30 minutes to an hour, he gets one. Let's see which one he wins. The tarp is over there, Stuart the hobo, waiting for him. If he can't do it, I'm going to use that tarp to cover up my area so it won't get so sunny in the at the new area. Now, this is Grumpy's first time coming through this trail. So he'd never seen this trail yet. This is his first time. This is from the hobo to the house. Mike, the lone wolf, is always getting lost in this woods on the way back. Oh God, look at that. That's why I try not to grab any type of bush when I'm walking through. Might have a snake on the tree.
I've never seen it on the video, but you've talked about it.
You see, this is where I got my bars from. This is basically where I carried them from in this location. This is where I used called the trash to survive, and I built my friend the bush chair out of these big pipes.
Yeah. Okay. I will call my wife. I'm in Louisiana. And I'll be here for a week or so. Or longer, I don't know. But I'll call her and let her know if she'll pick them up. Okay? You too. Thank you, ma'am.
Oh, there's your nuts. I was telling you about.
Yeah.
I know, kind of nuts.
Remind me to call my wife and tell her to go by the doctor's office.
See, right here in this location is really easy, but wait till you get to the other side where I got hidden trails at. Grumpy's doing pretty good for a trail master. I don't know what he's looking for, but he could probably tell you. What you looking for, Grumpy?
Well, I'm just looking for spots that I know has been walked through.
Turn around, look at the camera, and tell the camera, because they can't hear you.
I'm looking for spots that I know has been walked through, and I'm looking for trees that have, what's the easiest way to say, limbs leaning one way. Like, we'll back up this limb. Has been pushed backwards over time, so this would be the way that somebody's walked through here. So that's what I'm looking for.
Okay.
It's just kind of hard to explain any one thing. There's a lot of different things I look for.
And look, there's some tin we can use to make a reflector. We got some screens, some wire over here hanging on the fence that we can use to reinforce our tarps on our lean-to. And then we got cement bricks that we can find out here. I got plenty of trash to survive with. The reason why y'all see me do a circle to show you the woods, how pretty it is out here. So when you see me circling, doing a little circle, that means I'm just showing you the woods and how pretty it is. And what's out here.
I don't think you've done this.
Let me know when you want me to follow over. Now, I think he's talking about the videos he saw. He probably saw a couple of these, because I do walk by a couple of these fallen trees.
Yeah, exactly what I'm talking about.
And look over here, we have some more of that Roman pipe that we can use for any type of situation. If we want to make a toilet with sewer, there it is. This is another camping area I thought about building up. It's over there. It gives a little pothole. I have a couple of camping areas out here I'd like to build up on, but I want to have somebody out here with me to have fun and do chores, like Mr. Grubby. Skeeters. That's the bad ones too. That's the ones that feel like darts.
Yeah, mushroom.
Yeah, it's a red one.
Squirrels are eating that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Squirrels are eating on that.
Could be a rat too.
A
damn rat with wings. It's a pigeon.
I may not be on the exact path you follow, but I know I'm heading in the right direction. I think.
Yeah, he's on the right path. See, if he was Mike, he'd be already lost already. Then again, we see what happens. And last night, we had a little challenge. I see if Mr. Grumpy can make it to camp at night with no lights, with no lights resource. And I teach him how to listen to the ground. When your light goes out, or you drop your light, you lost your light, or something happens with your flashlight, that you need to get back to base or your home, and you listen to the ground and how crunchy it is. See? That means you're off the path. And he got a little turnaround last night, but that was his first try, and he did a good job. I was surprised you still got the base.
Not far.
You know it's not right, how come you going for it?
Because I'm trying to feel for the right spot. For some reason, I want to go that way. That might be right, I don't think.
I can't tell you.
Well, no, I'm talking to myself.
I know.
I'm just trying to figure out myself where it's at.
First, you need to find that trail you lost.
Yeah, I suppose I keep wanting to think it's over in this area here. But.
So you can say the hidden trail is pretty good, huh?
Pretty good.
Now, you want me to stand back where we were? That way you can get a feel where you're supposed to be going, or? Got Godzilla skeeters out here.
I'm telling you, man, there's a big one over here. I thought there was a bad back there at base camp. There ain't nothing but this.
Yeah, but base camp's been, we've been spraying and everything. You walk 10 feet away from base, and you're in skeeter land. I'm ready to stop you. Going too deep in the wrong area.
Well, that's kind of what I figured. But I just can't pinpoint where I need to go.
All right. I'm going to go back to the trail. And don't go no further than where you at. This is how far he walked away from the trail. And this is where he's supposed to be, way over here. He's still a good trail master. He just, that one little hidden spot got him confused. So I'm heading back. Don't go too far that way. You need to come back this way. All right, this is where he left off at, over here. And he's ready to go into the deep yonder, where it's too thicket. And he got lost right over here. This is where he got lost. All right, I'm back where you got lost at. Look how pretty. All those. There's a pretty big old oak tree over there. There's another one over here. There's a couple over that way. And a couple oak trees that way. Don't go no farther! You're close to the trail. You just have to get back to it.
Do what?
You're close to the trail. You just have to get back onto the trail. Yeah, take a break. Boy, that looks familiar.
It does to me too. I'm just trying to think.
Now, he watched my videos, and I do go across one of those big-ass trees right there. That's a big old pine, and I think fell during Katrina. Now, he's pretty good until he went to my hidden trail part, and he got lost. But he's doing good. He went through that trail like a champ. But when he hit the hidden trail part, he couldn't find my trail. He got lost or attained it. What is this? Look, an artifact. Is that trash? That's a weather balloon. Look at that trail marker right there. And look, another one right there. That means you gotta go through those two trees. But is it, are we supposed to go that way or this way? Oh, we lost.
No, we're not lost.
We lost, you lost us.
Right back there.
Ah, so you know which way. So if my markers are right here, facing that way, that means you had to come which way? Okay. Yeah, if you want to go through the hidden, I mean, go through the marsh and the thicket. But I made a trail where you don't have to go like that. So if there's trail markers here saying you got to go between these two trees, and you're in the right trail. So, and you got two markers on this side saying go to these two trees, how far you have to go straight to make a turn. Then again, it's up to the flashers or the markers. See, I marked the trees in hidden areas. That looks so familiar, that big old stump thing.
Yeah, it does. That's why I keep pointing to go that way. I'm just not, 100% sure.
Well, never know. See, another thing in my trails, if you don't realize, see these long trees up right here? This is also an indicator to which way you should walk your trail. I put that there for a reason. See that big long stick here? That means this is part of the trail, and you gotta walk along this side of this branch, and look, there's the trail markers. I made it where I did that so Andrew could find his way around the woods, because he got lost. So I put these long trees in the trail. Hey, look, Possum Alley, or Possum Hill, or Possum Oak. So the hidden trail really got my friend here. He got lost. And I wasn't surprised. I knew he was going to get lost in the hidden trail area. Yeah, that's another place where it had trash. And that's a better little area, but got too much water over here.
Yeah.
So can you say I did a good job on a hidden trail?
Yeah, they're not bad.
Oh yeah, I could walk this trail and all of a sudden you're like, And one, another thing, sometimes these branches fall in my trail, I get lost. Believe it or not, a tree fell into the trail. I'm like, where the hell is the tree?
Where the hell did that come from?
You know, and I'll get lost. He's going the right way. Did you bring your camera so you can download some of your stuff? Oh, that's it. You still got probably room on it, huh? This is where Mike Longwolf got lost. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, is it that way? Is it that way? Where is it, that way or that way? Boy, these skiers will haul you off if they can take you to somewhere. This is where another spot is called my, I walk in different areas every time, so you cannot figure out my trail. But sometimes I do take the same path. But if you can make it through this owl in the pond, see this owl in the pond here? If you can make it through to one side, you will find some flagging. And when you find that flagging, you find the trail. But you have to go through this pond. And there's another beautiful oak tree over there. There's an oak tree over there. And an oak tree way over there. This used to be a big old farm. As long as I know, this could have been a plantation back in the 1800s. But I don't think it's been that old of Lacombe. Yeah. And if you notice, all this is pond out here, and we come out, me and my friend Andrew, we come out here and we get a big stuff bag, and we stuff it with all these pine needles, then we throw it on the floor in our hobo, so it gives us some cushion. But over time, we stepping on it, and it breaks down to powder, and we have to refurnish it by coming back out here and filling our stuff bags with pine needles. I don't like the leaves, I like the pine needles better. Leaves bring, I don't know, I guess a brownish color to the ground or something. But me and Andrew come out here and we raked a whole shitload of pine needles out here and brought it to our hobo and bedded our hobo with it. It took about 18 buckets of clay to fill it up to where we want it. And if it leaked or rained inside, it rained into a slope to my bed area. And that's about it on that. I mean, pine needles are good for bedding. Hey, look, it's that oak tree. That's the oak tree with all that stuff over there. That's so cool. Yeah, me and my friend was ready to build a little club over there. It looks like he wants to take a look.
God dang.
Might as well get right here. Might as well take a look.
Mosquitoes. Real.
Yep, it all collapsed. I need to find a way of keeping them off the ground. So, if you watch my videos past tense, you know, to get to the trail, you gotta go that way. That means you had to come from which way? Huh? Right now, he's way off the trail, but he'll find it. He's pretty good. It's pretty old now. I'm surprised it's still standing. Yeah, me and my friend was gonna build a circular thing. You use this rope. You put the bar onto this one. Then from here to here, you put a bar. And here the hair, you put another bar. And so far and so far. And it makes a structure. Then we're going to wrap it up and make like a big dome teepee here. And he was making a teepee here. He didn't get the finish, but he was making a little teepee thing here. So and voila. And we picked out over the oak tree because the Indians used to camp underneath these oak trees because they know they won't flood here. Because these live oaks don't like water. And they would kill these big nice trees if a lot of water was on the ground. So the Indians will live underneath these big oak trees. You know what? Let's do this. Let's take...
For some reason, I'm wanting to go right over there.
That's where the road is. Hey, I think top pouch right there is Skeeter Control.